is so sweet. I think it's about time for my... Hold it.
What?
That ain't the pair of pants I told him to wear up here today, why?
I said y'all don't get to fussing, I told you.
It's y'all's clean pair of britches I got.
Well, why didn't you wash
them? Well, my mama used to wash my clothes. Why can't you?
Because I ain't your mama. How many times you gotta tell him this?
What in the world? I'm fussing already.
I'm gonna wear the pants.
I'm gonna tell you which pair to wear.
I'm gonna meet them all.
You start to act like a man telling me what to do.
Yeah.
He didn't watch
it. Said I was gonna wear the pants, a big boss I'm gonna be.
Have to get up early in the morning to get ahead a little old me.
Tell it. I'm gonna wear the pants.
I'm gonna tell you which pair to wear.
I'm gonna be the boss, little gal, say, but beware.
You grab your chain, put on the dog, act like a millionaire.
Start wagging the jaws and laying that along, trying to act real mean.
I'll let you have your thumbs full while I tell you what I'm gonna do. When you get two big three wrenches, gonna take you down the
sand. Yeah! All right. I'm gonna wear the pants.
I'm gonna tell you which pair to wear.
I'm gonna be the ball, little gal, say, but beware.
You grab your chain, put on the dog. It up, cause he done forgot the second verse.
Hey!
Get out of the way! Get out the way!
All right.
Oh, this is serious business up here. It's time for Betty to come up here. I think it's kind of fitting to start any program. We was going to start it with Betty, but we changed it. Betty is going to do thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. She's our special guest. And I think I've got an A down here. Is that where I was? A or G? Which one was? Anyway,
it's somewhere in there.
Somewhere. Start in A. If it ain't good, we'll go to
okay.
G.
I want to say they're a tough act to follow.
Jump in there.
You ready?
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me. I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. Lord, and
Thank you, Betty. I think this is a good opportunity for me to introduce the unrehearsed. Sitting down there in a chair right by herself, she's in timeout. That is Aldine Lewis. Right here, this old gray fox right here playing the mandolin. And that's her husband, Johnny.
Be careful.
That is a sweetheart of a young'un. Do you enjoy that Cripple Creek? That is Thomas Skinner. Going over here to the Skinners. Over here is Daddy Skinner. Uh-huh, that's Carol. And back yonder is Mama, just as proud as a peacock. Yeah. Everybody knows Wayne Willis. Everybody knows Jerry Willis. And right yonder is Jerry Cowan.
And who in the world is this? Brenda Cowan, give her a hand, would you? All of them there.
Just don't go home.
I can introduce myself, thank you very much.
I thought you forgot your name.
No, I don't never forget my name. If I do, I got it wrote down in my...
Oh, my goodness.
My name is Brenda Cowan, and I come from Mary Hill. I've been tickled by almost everything. I've been tickled by a feather. I've been tickled by a wasp. I've been tickled by a yellow bumblebee. And I forgot, we're finished now. We're finished.
Nobody told me, thank you very much.
I forgot to introduce our singer right there. That is Betty Dunn. Was that right?
Yeah.
Hello? That's why we're unrehearsed. I don't know why you all would think that. Johnny is going to set your fields on fire. I don't remember where he's going to do it. That's all, everything's a D. In A, B, C,
four.
Other silver fox over there, you'll never know what she's gonna be singing. You come on over here and you tell us about it, Aldine. You tell us. Tell us about
she
it.
She called me Silver Fox. Well, let me tell you something. My hair is my glory, and I was a nurse for 51 years, and I've never had so many comments for my hair. My husband said he wished he had a dollar every time somebody told me how pretty it was. I'm glad I'm gray. I thank the Lord for all the years he's given
me. Just went up.
And I used to love Kitty Wells, and when I was younger, I used to sound just like her, my husband said. But I'm older now, and my voice has changed, but I still want to sing a song from her. It wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels. As I sit here tonight, the jukebox plays. About the wild silent mind. As I
bring up my worst half now. Come, my darling.
I'm going to tell him.
You always tell the truth.
It's I've given him a pain in his heart. And it's going to be in something.
I'm paid to tell the truth.
What are you going to pay it in, you think?
It's right there where we were, number one.
Hey, just stay where you was, fellas.
When I first met you, right through the stars, I knew that I love you from the pain in my heart. So look in my eyes, see that it's true. Please say that you love me, don't make me blue.
They got too many people leaning back here. I hope this railing don't fall out. Anyway, the next thing is this sweet, sweet looking man over here. This is Ginger's husband and Thomas's father. Carol got a girl's name.
Oh.
What are you identifying with today?
With Johnny.
We've got the undesignated John right there. And if ever what you identify with, you can go in that one. All right, let's hear you, Carol.
I don't know if I can follow that.
I ask my love. Where the
you want to take a break and let Thomas do his, and then you come back and do your Thomas?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, here we got Mr. Johnny Cash coming. Oh. Oh, Lord. Woo, woo. E, A, B, C, D, number five.
Getting on up there. All right. That train keeps you rolling on down to San Antonio.
that we parted. I've been so sad and so blue, and I just can't quit driving, and I just can't quit working that old blue. I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin